Grundy County voters have chosen a new sheriff and a new county mayor. Republican Clint Shrum will be the new sheriff after he defeated independent candidate Russell Baker. And the new county mayor is former Commissioner Michael Brady. Brady is a Democrat who beat Republican candidate Aubrey Lee Harper.